So this next one is very nice song. It's a clean song, no distortion, not a problem here. This one's called Cymbeline.